Somewhere in the library, there are fierce and friendly beasts. Dragons, cowardly lions, enjoying midnight feasts. Somewhere in the library, there are whirlpools and lagoons. Coves and crags and picnics with pop and macaroons. Somewhere in the library, there are smugglers' hidden caves and voyages and shipwrecks where adventures come in waves. Somewhere in the library, there looms a Gruffalo and twits and gangster grannies and a wardrobe full of snow. Where the White Witch turns the pages, her icy fingers vexed, as Voldemort is reading what happens to him next. Somewhere in the library, down a whizzing country road, an amphibian with driving gloves, the hapless Mr. Toad. There's a Stig and railway children, all present and correct, whilst underneath the floorboards the borrowers collect. But somewhere in the library, there is someone very wise. Her title is Librarian, which is really a disguise, for she's a gatherer of magic and a confidant of elves, whose legends she has catalogued and filed on ship-shape shelves. And she knows 1,000 sagas and 10,000 tales. She's heard the yarns of hobbits and the ocean dreams of whales. So let me share her mystery. One secret so sublime, her special prayer that starts each day goes, "Once upon a time..."